Today we will see a game between Kobayashi Koichi and Takemi Yamasaki. The third game of Judan title match. And Kobayashi Koichi was leading by 2-0 against Takemiya, and Takemiya needs to win this game or Kobayashi wins the Judan 3-0. So Takemiya and Kobayashi are very different players. Both studies under the sights of Kitani Minoru, one of the most important teachers of all time. Kitani was teacher of Masao Kato, Chouchi Kun, Takemi Yamasaki, and Kobayashi Koichi. They are the best players of his era. And at this time, all the Kitani disciples had all the titles in Japan. Kobayashi Koichi and Takemi are very different players. Takemi Yamasaki wants very large moyo things. He likes take all the board, all the middle. He plays very ambitiously. And Kobayashi Koichi like very small territories here, and try to make the all board composed of small fights and play very unambitious move, very safe moves, very pragmatic moves. Some people say that his style are just ugly because he takes all the agi of various positions. So today we will see a Kobayashi Koichi against Takemiya game to see how Kobayashi makes the game more easy, more palpable, and how he fight against the Takemiya's plan. So understanding your opponent, understanding what your opponent likes, what he wants, is a very important thing to improve in the go itself. So Kobayashi Koichi was black and Takemi Yamasaki was white. The first move is very interesting per se, because Kobayashi Koichi don't play star points very often at that time. But we say that he playing against Takemiya, who wants to build a large moyo. So Kobayashi will try to stop Takemiya to make to proceed his plan. All the two games before, Kobayashi plays Nirensei, both with black and with white. So this game he will try to make a very interesting take on Sanrensei, but we'll see. Normal, Takemiya takes the diagonal. Black takes a Nirensei, and Takemiya takes a Nirensei of his own. Kobayashi approach, normal, and Takemiya plays this move. This move was were way more common in that time, and this move is not so common at this time. The players played this move more often. Kobayashi plays here, normal. This is just for the case of the kick. The corner is still open and spacing is perfect, but still has an invasion point here. Masao Kato thought that this move was better. After this, and now, Masao Kato says this sequence is better, and this sequence punishes the fact that Kobayashi does not play here, because if was that case, and this tone are in better position than this here. Okay? But Takemiya does not play like that. This making Kobayashi makes Moyo, he wants to try his own Moyo things. Now Kobayashi plays the Sanrensei. When you play Sanrensei, you expect to try to make a big structure here on this side, but it's not what the Kobayashi wants. Okay. Normally in the Sanrensei, when this approach happens, this easy sequence, and blacks try to make this Moyo and will try to fight this. But Kobayashi does not use the Sanrensei to create this Moyo. He take another point and try against this, diminishing the value of these stones, but for him it's okay. This Joseki is normal. Now black needs another move, and he play here first. White ignores. Make this move is interesting because these moves make this not forcing. So if he ignores, maybe I don't know. You can do this. Normally you can do this because this is forcing, but this is not forcing anymore. So there some. So black need to take this, I think. Yes, he take this. So and now white plays again this response to this approach. And Takemiya himself thought that this was a mistake, according to Go World. So the response that he wants to do was that response. Now things became a bit more complicated. So this sequence is normal, standard Joseki. This and now this is the sequence that Takemiya found, and now it's easy to sacrifice a stone here. So let's do anything. I think I don't know so much about this sacrifice. I think something like this make this Moyo better. I think is it. So this is the plan of Takemiya, but why Takemiya don't play this? Because he's thinking about this wedge. And here. Takemiya thought this. This squeeze. And now Takemiya does not like this variation, but Ishida Yoshio thinks this is good for white because A and B are Miai. So if black plays this to leave, white has this. He can do that thing because he can cut, because I think it's obvious. So he can cut. He may probably need to take this, I think. There's a lot of things here. and he can escape in Sente for get some Sente points here. And if black plays here, white plays here, and this is dead. So Ishida thought that this was good for white. All this is already planned by Kobayashi. Kobayashi already studied this position, and he himself will play like this. Oops. Like this. And he will happy to play like that, this way. This way looks really sad, but Kobayashi was confident that this is the play for himself. So, Kobayashi style. So, Takemiya played this, that he thought was a mistake. Kobayashi already had this planned, so he played here. This move is very strange. And Kobayashi, until this point, Kobayashi only used 9 minutes. So all this he had already planned in his game. So the other thing is this move, engines think about a lot of moves here. But Lila doesn't even think about this move. But when Kobayashi played this move, Lila likes the move in the game, this. And I think he thinks this is the best move. And Lila thinks this is the best move, but Kobayashi, Koshi, Takemiya Masaki and other players think this was a mistake, for good reasons. Lila also may be mistaken in this position, because Lila thinks this is forcing. And Lila plays this, and white is good. And this was the plan of Takemiya. Lila doesn't even think about this move. And when you put this move, he thinks black's losing 4% of winning. But after all his sequence, the black gains a lot of winning percentage after that. So Lila mistaken this position so also. This is a very interesting point. This was a mistake, how we say it. The people think this is the best move now. So if black plays here, white can play this crazy fight, and this is better than with what's happening in the game. And if blacks try to prevent this invasion, white can push here, here, here. Now black can this and this, or black can cut here, 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 and here. I think this is forcing. And now black is captured. If you respond here, black is captured. So when white's fine. It was a mistake. Takemiya does not see this move, and Lila does not see this move also. But this is a very nice move, in a very strange way. Now he can do that. Another thing is this. Now you can do this, because maybe something here, I don't know. You can do no, I don't. I don't see much thing here. Okay. This you okay. Extend. Take the base. Extend up. Okay. If he try to defend, he can just die. If he try something more fancy. Here, yeah, this can just die. It can just die or something like this. A very bad fight for white, so we need to jump out, and black Tenuk is here. White extends after the attachment. Black try this. I don't know why he didn't try this, but this attachment also is important to prevent this moe to grow. Now Kobayashi will try to make everything small. This, maybe something here. Here, he will try to make everything small because he's very good at local fightings. He just play here. Black plays here. Now, probably Takemiya should have played this way. Now, this is important. Every kill probably will try to respond locally to this position. And these stones can be dead, so Kobayashi need to run, and he can grow this thing. Ishida Yoshio says this is better. Now black has just this territory, he can grow more and can attack these stones with here this line. But Takemiya played here, and Kobayashi plays here. Now this territory is bigger. Here, here. Just for some odd here. He played here because this is very thing here. Now this territory is too much. And this one still not captured, but play here. Forcing, he can disconnect. Now Kobayashi will try to leave with these stones. Good point. If you play here, you can just play here. Play something here. Oh no, we can't play. If you play something here, I don't know. Takemiya thinks this is the vital point of the shape. He extends, forcing it, make a jump. Two space jumps because he has two stones. Attach to prevent these stones to connect with this. The standard thing is here, but this is not forcing, I think. Oops. Yeah, does not work. Can do disco. Strange. But okay. This I honey up the it just extend and this is probably alive. Now these stones can connect with these stones and this stone is kept. Kosumi, a very calm move. Tesuji. This Tesuji is very nice, very nice. Very nice. If you try to take the corner, you probably will think about this. You can do this. And he can do this, but this is good. Black plays elsewhere because a ladder. Okay. And the only good thing is that this is Sente, but the only Sente we get in black has another play. And this Tesuji takes the corner in Sente, sacrificing one stone. Take this. Now the corner was taken and white has Sente. So this is very nice. Very, very, very nice. And the corner here and here. The corner is just 1-2 points bigger for white and for black. Let me see. 1-2-3 points. 3 points for black. It's a 5 point difference between this variation and now white has Sente. But at this point the game looks very hard for white because even with the Sente, black has Mi. So if white plays B, black plays B, white plays A. And if white plays A, like in the game, black plays B, and all his groups are safe. Play A, he plays this. Oh, B is here. Yes, B is here. Sorry. And black plays here. All his groups are safe. This group can be a very big endgame. White pokes. White trying to cover this group. Okay, try again to separate. This is not connected because this is center. Yes, is. Let me see. No, oh no, because yeah. In the Gote variation, this is Sente. So, okay. He try. He makes sure this move. So again, a very sad looking move because this can just guarantee to make an eye because he, if he block, he can. Can go for two eyes. I think if you take here, you can just take an eye. Easy. At least one eye. So, okay. Takemiya turns. Kobayashi caps. And now E back to this move. This is just okay. Just okay. So black takes another point, make this bigger. Oops. White run, I connect black here to make eyes. Now he plays here, securing an eye. At least one eye this group has. So this group is fine. This again securing his eye. Play here. Securing probably another eye here. Yeah. And now this group is 100% alive. Takemiya takes this point. This attachment is common. Now Yoshio says that this game already is over because black has a Ishida Yoshio thinks black's almost 20 points, 10 points ahead, counting Komi, so he is almost 15 points because Komi in this at this time was 5.5 points Komi. So what the guessmaker says? He says white is winning because he thinks all this is dead, but this 100% alive. So yeah, and this game just I don't understand this move. Just for this incentive, but this is small. Just for end game, I don't know. I don't understand this move at all. So he take more territory, secure this because after he can get this incentive and maybe the something he just securing his point. White takes this point higher. Play this, it is important because if he play this, black can try this call. And after some things here, so safety first. This move just the end game points now. Oh, I think Takemiya tries to get something out of this game because he played this co-variation after the peep. Protects, takes, push, need, take. This trying to disconnecting, but Kobayashi thought this is not forcing. And he just take the call and take a lot of points here. Now Takemiya will try something here, but this there are a lot of stones here. He just makes safe. He can't lose the stone. He don't care. He just make this. Maybe he lost something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 points here. But he won way more here. With all, if he lost this goal, he lost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. And yes, this way bigger. Just connects. Take this forcing move and connect here. Don't even lose this. He can do that cut because, oops, because just This does not work. Not work. It's just pointless. So take. Oops. And he just bump here, making this more solid. He bump here, trying to take the eye. This now, this 100% has an eye, two eyes again. Good shape move. Take. Just the end game. You're trying to make again things a little more complicated, but just ignores. Take another big end game point. Try to make certain of this territory. And again, this just does not work. What? There's too many liberties. So, take. Oops. Here. Make it this larger. Trying to cut and kill. Take this point, this point, this point. This point. Just endgame points. And after this last endgame, white resigns. So let's see that all the endgame, all this correct black is winning by 9.5 points with 1 point more coming. So white just resign this hopeless for white. It doesn't have any and getting a good endgame point to compensate for all this. He can't kill anything. And now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups. No, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 groups and all around the board. Almost, because this is connected to here and here, but he makes all this, all the Moyo dream of Takemi Yamasaki miserable, because he's no, then he will try to make a big Moyo, and Kobayashi just take, just shatter the board in a little, a good amount of little pieces to crush Takemiya's game of Big Moyo. So this is all. I hope you enjoyed it.